Today, I'll be explaining to you what is muscle hypertrophy and how muscle hypertrophy contributes to an increase in your muscle strength. Muscle strength is determined by two factors, muscle hypertrophy and neurodrive. In the late stage, an increase in your muscle strength is primarily contributed to muscle hypertrophy or increase your muscle size. This increase in your muscle size will promote a greater force production during movement. Muscle hypertrophy can be clearly observed by week 8 of a strengthening program. An important role of a physiotherapist is to be able to identify the underlying cause of muscle weakness. One strong indication of reduced muscle size is prolonged bed rest, which is commonly observed in patients with pneumonia or during immobilization after a fracture. If muscle atrophy is a problem, then the general guideline to rehab is we want to aim for 5 sets of 5 repetitions and 2-minute rest in between each set to allow adequate time for the muscle to rest and recover. One key aspect to maximize strength gain is we want to engage in strengthening exercise at a maximal or near maximal intensity. If you like the content from today's video, feel free to subscribe. Thank you for watching. I will see you next time.